Solid Edge Electrical Design Software provides electromechanical design as it's meant to be. With best-in-class solutions to a wide range of industries, they enable you to achieve first-pass success in your electromechanical products. The electrical database and parts management system provide a central location to organize and retrieve electrical parts and information. This library includes a significant number of specialized industrial parts. ANSI ladder schematics adhere to ANSI drawing standards, especially useful when designing machinery. Device names are based on the ladder position and automatically update as parts are moved around the schematic. When adding wires, automatic design rule checks prevent duplication of names. Solid Edge electrical routing directly interfaces between Solid Edge wiring and harness design using a feature called Connected Mode, which allows the user to bridge environments and update harness information. The electrical panel here in Solid Edge is partially completed. However, it is being driven by a number of schematics. Once Connected Mode is active, a cross-select function allows for the bidirectional highlighting of wires and components. Selecting a component in the Solid Edge 3D model highlights it in the schematic and vice versa. A quick bridge out from wiring design allows us to import the wires into the Solid Edge model by using the Update Harness command. The Harness Import wizard then identifies the wires that will be imported. This adds the two new wires to the assembly. Selections again cross-highlight between the electrical and mechanical environments. The mechanical engineer can then route the wires in the assembly through cable trays and so on. During the synchronization, all the wire properties were carried over. Any further changes to the properties are also synchronized. For instance, if the color of a wire is changed in the schematic, the Update Harness command can be run again to update the changes in the 3D model. Of course, the calculated lengths of wires can also be back-annotated into wiring design so that simulations remain accurate. The wires can also be represented as their physical size. Reports are just a click away, as we can see here with the creation of a design wire list. Many standard reports are available, and custom ones can also be created. Looking at a 3D harness design, a completed manufacturing drawing needs to be created before this harness can go into production. Using Connected Mode, this information can be bridged through into Solid Edge harness design to generate manufacturing detail. Various options control how the harness is flattened and brought through into the 2D environment, as well as whether names and part numbers are imported. Connectors and bundles are automatically placed, and tables are populated with the connection information. The overall bundle lengths are also populated on the drawing, along with the positional lengths of grommets and clips and relevant insulation. If the additional hardware has not already been assigned in the mechanical environment, it can easily be added here. For instance, some insulation can be added to the bottom bundle. A harness wire list is placed on the drawing, but many other reports can also be generated if required. Solid Edge Electrical Design Solutions, industry-proven solutions for the design of electromechanical design, enable you to bring products to market faster without sacrificing quality. To learn more about Solid Edge, visit solidedge.siemens.com.